There is a line between the electronic scene, and I don't mean the club music.